What is the Dub Room special?
Well, the other day we were working over at Compact Video, which for those of you in San Francisco don't know, is a post-production place that's out across the street from NBC, out in the valley. And it's a real nice place. They got all this fantastic science fiction equipment over there. They got, you know, all the best stuff and tons of it. Then they got this dub room, which looks like a closet that has one 2-inch machine, two 1-inch machines, about 10 3/4-inch machines, and maybe 8 VHS machines and a telephone.
Hello? Is this room service?
Room service?
Thank you. Chester's Gorilla was played by Marty Pirellis.
Okay, we're in production again, and you know, we don't have very good continuity here because the last time you saw me, I had the other T-shirt, but it's so cold in here now. Thank you, Massimo. It's so cold in here now. I had to put my pink sweater on. We're getting ready for the next event, and it's very it's refreshing to be able to work in a place as professional as Compact Video. I know that some of you have seen these, you know, like big specials that the stars do, and a lot of them were made here at Compact Video, not exactly in this particular room, but this is one of the most exciting rooms at Compact Video. Next to the kitchen, this is where the action is. And we've just brought somebody else in. I'd like to introduce you to Smitty. Come over here. Smitty, come here. Listen, this is my friend Smitty. He does stained glass. Wait a minute, he's got some pictures here. So if you need stained glass work, can you read that? God, I hope so. This is an example of some of Smitty's stained glass work. He does beveled glass with sandblasted roses in this area here. And but what do you do here? You can talk, it's okay. Tell him what you do at Compact Video. Speak into the microphone.
I can't do this.
Oh, sure. You're doing it now, and you're trapped forever. Look, what is it? Don't be nervous.
I drink coffee.